search warrant at her home, no consent from her home, and it was Severson alone that did this, and she told him, even later on, 3 months later, he said, after that, to Hagelin, he made a report that says, no, Dan wasn't there, he didn't do nothing, I was alone. 2 months later, Severson filed charges, him and the prosecutor, again, false charges on me. I'm still going to court on something that never happened. There was never assault even committed. So this is ludicrous. It's cost us a fortune. We've all been going through hell. And this is all because of Severson's smear job and altering our home and being